right, everybody, we are here in South Central Ohio, Fairfield County, and we just had deer number 4 on the ground for this year, deer number 2 in Fairfield County, deer number 4 for Ohio for the 2019-2020 archery season. We've been seeing some big deer down here. This spot that I'm hunting right now, maybe not the best like year-round stand, but I come back yesterday and cut up a bunch of bedding area. I don't know if you guys saw that or not. That was the yearling that was running around. No, but I came back yesterday and mowed a bunch of bedding area because it's thick and it needed mowed. So we did, and I figured those deer would be moving through here. There's a little bit of bedding area to the north of me, and there is some soybeans still on to the south of me, but I knew they'd be funneled down through this draw. I just knew it, and I looked up and I saw some legs moving through the underbrush, and I said, I'll bet that's a deer. And it was. It was 3 deer. And they came up. And she presented me a good 20-yard shot. Was able to put a good shot on her through both lungs. Which is nice because I like to eat the heart. Looked a little bit higher than the heart. About halfway up the body on the exit. So that's both lungs. Watched her die out in the middle of this soybean field. We're gonna have a freezer full of meat, and I tell you what's nice about that. Am I gonna eat 6 deer worth of meat in the course of the year? No. But what I will have is plenty of meat, and I will have the ability to eat all that I want, and then at the beginning of next season we can donate that and help people out that are less fortunate than us. Trade some of it for some canned provisions to get us through the winter. Life is so good. I mean, life is good. Not so much for that doe, but a good, quick, humane kill. I would say 5 seconds after the shot, she's dead on the ground. You make good shots, you use good gear, you can put them down right like that. Let's go get on this thing.